Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad Sangma on October 30th launched the statewide Direct Benefit Transfer DBT for pension under the Indira Gandhi National Old Age Pension Scheme. Indira Gandhi National Widow Pension Scheme and Indira Gandhi National Disability Pension Scheme of National Social Assistance Program. The DBT will ensure that all beneficiaries receive pension benefits direct into their bank accounts. Terming the initiative as a positive step for timely delivery of pension to the beneficiaries, the Chief Minister said that Meghalaya currently has 46,816 beneficiaries under the schemes, which will be increased to cross 86,000 beneficiaries in the near future. Further adding that the pension money will be transferred to the beneficiaries on the first day of the every month. DBT will also be extended to include beneficiaries under the Chief Minister's Social Assistance Program to ensure efficient and speedy delivery of benefits under the scheme.
System now we will be replicating it and we'll be extending it. So today we have launched officially the Direct Benefit Transfer Program for the national NSAP program, which is basically old age pension, the widow pension and disability scheme that is there from the central government. And through this program, we have now managed to ensure that all the 46,816 beneficiaries which are there, they will be able to get the benefit directly into their bank accounts, and which will be monitored centrally. And we will also ensure that this money is transferred on the first of every month, unlike before when it used to take months and months and sometimes a whole year for beneficiaries to get this amount. So now we have regularized it, and our target is number two is to ensure that the number of beneficiaries increases to 86,000, which is what our target is. At the same time, we also want to ensure that these beneficiaries under the CM social assistance program are also included under this program, where we are able to give a direct benefit transfer to them and monitor things online and ensure that they get it on time. So I hope that this will be a very positive step towards ensuring that our beneficiaries, and especially our aged population in the state, gets the benefits on time.